Big Rift here.
Now you actually know what's up.
Yeah. So I guess I still you can go back and check like how often did I proc and stuff, if you want.
Oh, that's a good mob, so we have a chance. Believe yeah. us.
There's a good chance to die very fast there, and that's all. Oh yeah, if you use Falling Sword for movement, that actually sucks really badly, I just realized. Because you use your faithful memory stacks. Okay, stuff is melting so hard on us there, that's funny. But now we can make a prediction. Can it do this run in 10 minutes? Again, you have 1 minute to cast a boat. 10 minutes or less.
But can you complete the rift without dying?
Well. I mean, you have the prediction running now, so it's the 10 minutes prediction.
I think my Twitch is broken, I don't see.
He's a fucking condit. Oh boy. And 2 packs, maybe not too bad. I'm fucking dead.
Well, next time press Akara Champion button.
Yeah, that'd be pretty good, I guess. Man, faithful memory, such a nicely designed item. Who had that idea, man?
Yeah, well, maybe mods can't vote, but I can't even see it.
Right, in the channel points, you have to go to the channel points. There you see it. This is potato condit.
It's not how I've seen it on the other stream. There was like a notification.
Yeah, yeah, but as a mod, people probably don't see it because you can't vote. So I also I don't see it myself. I have to click on the channel points.
Okay. But I also didn't see like the timeout light. So something is fucked in different.
Man, the pools are so small, I can never get faithful memory to 10. Because everything is dead all the time. And it's bogans.
I also have a big endless lock set giving you 50 damage reduction.
Okay, don't fly my endless lock. Okay. I like Stutter stepping.
You don't need damage on this turn. You should have played with the debuff supports, man, I told you.
Yep. True.
But yeah, actually, the debuff supports is for LOD build. Can you do an LOD build with the debuff supports at Traveler's Flash?
Probably not. Like, I mean, the ranks are so potato
on many of them, yeah.
On the Crusader, so yeah, maybe. Or how about.
Actually, LOD.
How about rapid fire? I don't know if you can rapid fire.
Well, you don't need one of the toughness rings, so it's fine. You don't need the skirt, so it's also fine. Yeah, you can do it. But it would be finer on Tempest Rush, because then the Soul also doesn't work on Tempest Rush.
Right? Yeah, you get a damage reduction on Tempest Rush, so. But you lose a ring, so I guess not. The rings are quite valuable on Tempest Rush.
Yeah, whatever, man. Is it? Did you push it very hard or what?
Nah, like the POHA is very pushed, yes. And
the LOD.
LOD, the fucking blue belt. I mean,
yeah. Exactly. So you can now do the Dimasa box. Beat the blue belt. It must be stronger.
But then no squirts.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm not sure if I saved any Shimizu travelers. That shouldn't be hard to get, I guess. I'm fucking dead!
Let's see what he didn't press this
okay,
time.
Okay, 5 minutes. I didn't press anything, yeah.
Look, it's accurate again.
Yeah, of course it's accurate. Oh man. It's a power pylon. I need this power pylon.
Man. You know you need to hit the guys.
Yeah, I was just trying to do this Oculus Ring, but it was a bad idea. I could probably just one cycle this guy without anything. Man, Faithful Memory. I hate that item. It feels so bad. Oh, here's another dude. Ugh. Okay. I did stay for the push after all, huh? So exciting. Oh, I think it's gonna be a sub 10. Boss should buy really fast too. But no, wait, Faithful Memory, never mind. I'm fucking dead. Oh, I'm so used to the 32 second accurate cycles. Damn it. Yeah, the thing is, everything dies so fast, I'd rather just blast without COE when I have 10 Faithful Memory than anything else. Because else I never get my Faithful Memory here. Should have gone to the Master's Box, man. Seven. We have like 2.5 minutes for the boss. We'll be fine, I guess. Or maybe 2 minutes for the boss. He's a blue. I think I'm just gonna kill that. This trash is so bad. Although it's a lot. Oh no. Bigger oppressor spawned. Not really healing enough here, I'd say. Okay, actually, beast that you provoke, I just realized. Well, that was a 9 minute clear. On point. Leave us one. I don't like points anyway.